They'll get a chance to redeem themselves next week at home against the Chicago Bears.